Hello everyone, we are the Paradoox, welcome to our channel. In this video, we are going to learn how to make a sport lingerie with the marvelous designer. If you want to learn how to make a corset or a harness too, we uploaded videos of how to make them on our channel, you can also see them. If you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to it and hit the notification button, so you do not miss our future videos. Well, let's not waste any more time and go to it. Create a rectangle. Choose the color. Create a point in the middle of it. Move it up. Create other points. Delete the middle points. Change the length. Make it smaller. Paste it symmetrically. Copy and paste it for the back piece. Move it to the back of the model. Flip it horizontally. Create another rectangle. Paste it symmetrically. Put them in the right place. Delete the point for the back piece. Make them smaller. Sew them together. Create a point in the middle of it. Sew them together. Simulate. Adjust the sewing. Make them bigger. Make them a little smaller. Change the warp and weft. Create another rectangle. Using the arrangement points, move it around the model's chest. Divide it into three equal parts. Adjust the points. Sew them together. Thank you. Simulate. Change the warp and weft. Change the warp and weft. Change the warp and weft. Adjust the sewing. Move them up. Change the warp and weft. Change the warp and weft. Select on offset as internal line. Select on cut and sew. Do the same for the back piece. Create a point in the middle of it. Create an internal line. Freeze it. Change the fold setting. Move them up. Reduce the particle distance. Give them thickness. Deactivate and hide it. Create a rectangle. Create points on it. Make changes to it. Paste it symmetrically. Copy and paste it for the back piece. Move it to the back of the model, and flip it horizontally. Create another rectangle. Using the arrangement points, move it around the model's waist. Delete the point for the back piece. Give them curves. Sew them together. Divide it into four equal parts. Sew them together. Simulate. Sew them together. Make them smaller. Make them bigger. Make them smaller. Change the warp and weft. Make them smaller. Change the warp and weft. Make them bigger. Give them thickness. Reduce the particle distance. Deactivate and hide them. Show them and activate them. Give it more thickness. Thank you guys for watching this video. We hope this video was helpful to you and could have added something to your information. If you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please subscribe to it so that you do not miss our future videos. If you like this video, please like it, it will help us a lot. If you have any questions, you can say them in the comments section. So we will see you in future videos.